All right, what is going on, guys? Today we are watching ReZero Season 2, Episode 3. Enough to say before the start of the episode. I'm very much looking forward to it, though. So without further ado, let's get right into it right now. Aquí donde? The Witch of Greed. Why? I don't know how I feel about this witch. I don't understand what she wants. Whoa. What's going on? Okay. Oh. I don't know either. There must be so many things that you could ask her. I like her. Oh, that's funny. I don't know how I feel about her. I mean, she's funny. I like her. She seems very neutral at the moment, though. Otto! Is that Bakugo? Of course, Bakugo's voice actor is playing a character with teeth. Like that. That kind of looks like a hair, I'm not gonna lie. Kind of a lot. Bakugo's voice actor plays the same voice, basically the same character every time, just an angry boy. Same fucking Bakugo personality. That's hilarious. Gotta feel. The blonde hair, the teeth. Nothing, Otto. You just have to keep going. Hi, Emilia. How you doing? Oh, okay. Oh, it looks kind of run down. Oh. Yeah, I was expecting it to be some like amazing place when it's called Sanctuary. Hi, Ram. I've missed you, Ram. Also, it's funny. Hi. He is too easy, isn't he? Oh. I'll always love that how no matter how much Subaru knows he's weak but tries his best, there's still moments like this where he's like still afraid to do something so small and yet so significant. Oh, it's been a while, Roswell. Why are you wrapped up completely? What happened? Yeah, what happened? Nakane. I missed that. Yeah. He doesn't. He kind of does, and he kind of doesn't remember what happened, doesn't he? That's. Yeah. Oh. And she's not. Yeah. Yeah. That is a big point. By who? Huh? Good to know. Oh. Yay. Oh. Yay. What is the trial? I wonder what this challenge is, or trial, sorry. Huh? How has he gotten in? He's not no half blood or anything. Oh. Oh. What's going on? Oh, this is him back in the real world. Oh my God, it's his dad. Oh my God, his dad's ripped. And he looks like him. Oh my God, this is gonna be such a good next episode. Wow, okay. This isn't something I was expecting. Wow. The next episode is gonna be a somewhat back in time kind of real world kind of thing, I guess. It's more like a trial. It's not like a memory or something, I guess, probably. But I'd never even thought about. It's been so long that since Subaru's been in the real world or his world, completely forgot about the idea of like his parents or whatever. I never even considered it for all the problems he has in this world. That's crazy. So a little bit more insight into what the trial is. That's interesting. I'm really excited for the next episode now. It's gonna be awesome to see. I know it's like genetics. It's just weird to see how much his dad looks like him. It's just funny. And he seems to be on good terms with his dad, so I don't know what it must be like for them that he's been gone for so long. I don't know. It's interesting. You get to see what happens, but yeah, overall, a very good episode. It was interesting to see the Witch of Greed and what she was like, and to find out the sanctuary, how it is, and what it's actually the Witch of Greed's burial ground, I guess. But yeah. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. I certainly did, and I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a nice rest of your day, and peace out.